everything you wanted to break the pact. What else can I do? Wait, it did work. That's why you're coming after me. You're in my head now. In that case, I hope you enjoy your stay.
Emily, stop!
Don't worry. We got you.
Are you alone? Or is he in there with you? Miss Hartwood is up!
Heard you almost painted the foyer with your own blood and guts. Good to see you still in one piece. Stick around, will you? It's gonna be an exciting night.
Good to see you made it, miss. And all that ruckus, lied to give you a healthy dose of that sleeping juice. Wasn't sure you'd be waking up again.
What happened?
You had a psychological breakdown. Tried to shoot yourself. Sorry for the manhandling, but he just wanted to save you.
You also stabbed Jeremy in the eye.
Is he all right?
He's a little strange, but everything else is back to normal.
Really? I broke the pact?
I don't know what you did, but it worked. Let's see you standing up, miss.
Jeremy, are you okay? I'm so sorry for hurting you. How can you ever forgive me?
Emily! I missed you so! I do hope you'll stay with me for a while.
Uncle, what's wrong? Is it anesthesia? He seems so meek.
I wish that was the case. It turns out that you managed to lobotomize him. It's actually quite impressive considering your technique.
This is permanent?
You sacrificed a piece of his mind to save the whole. It's a little like treating a bad knee by cutting off the leg. It's blunt. But it works.
That's terrible.
Perhaps. But at least he won't suffer anymore. Do you remember the dark man, Jeremy?
Ah, yes. Where did he go? I hope he is doing all right.
You see? With a violent stab, you made any future treatment quite redundant. I assume you will be bringing him with you back to New Orleans.
I will. I just need to find Detective Carnby. What are you doing?
Preparing for the ceremony. This time she will come. I'm sure of it.
Everyone knows what to do? Y'all know the new words.
Mrs. Thompson, we talked about this. I'm not sure everyone is comfortable.
Doctor, I insist. This is important. We've waited for so long, Doctor.
Let's just go with the old song. Not every change is an improvement.
Boss, good or bad, we need to move forward.
All in, Doc. Let's bet it all.
But we don't know what we're dealing with.
It'll be okay, Doctor. Better even.
Ever their praises in abundance to the black goat of the woods. Hear us, brother. Take pity on us. Take pity on us.
What are you doing? This is madness!
This heals when he's mad.
She's just a child! Edward!
Get out, Emily! We're leaving!
No! There has to be a Zephyr Blast!
We're doomed!
Come with me!
It's gonna kill everything in its way. No, Ruth.
Get yourself together, Emily. You have to finish this.
Thank you.
Emily, are you all right?
I don't understand anything that just happened. What was that?
The whole gang was a cult dedicated to something called the Black Goat of the Woods. I've been trying to gather as much information as I could. It was only after you started talking about monsters that I thought maybe there was some truth to all the nonsense I was finding.
Where's Jeremy? Uncle, are you all right?
Everything is out of order. This isn't the way the story goes. I shouldn't be alive.
Don't say that. You made it out. Be happy, okay?
Hey, kid. You doing all right?
It wasn't what I expected, but you can't always get what you want.
You ready to head back to New Orleans?
Come on, Jeremy. Let's go.
Can I come?
Don't leave her. You have to take her to Hell's Kitchen.
What on earth are you talking about?
Thank you. Thank you.